Over the past year, we have taken to streets, highways, sidewalks, the front lawns of elected officials' houses, city hall, and all types of buildings downtown and around the city to demand justice for people that have been stolen by police brutality or police violence. And a lot of this and a lot of the headlines and news that we've been hearing correlate with a lot of folks of color, but predominantly associated with Black death, with the death of Black people at the hands of state-sanctioned violence. And the question I want to ask today is, and for you to consider, is what would it look like for you to show up for Black life as much as you show up for Black death? And the first time somebody asked me this question was pretty recently. And the first thing I thought of was a small but mighty hockey team on the north side of Minneapolis, a predominantly Black neighborhood called the Dynamites. What would it look like to help that team to, whether it be with funds, time, energy, a team that tries to get free hockey gear for all the kids that are a part of it, because hockey gear is not cheap. What would it look like to be proactive for Black life in that lane? And then also, another question to ask yourself is, what is your comfort in showing up for Black death versus Black life? How do you feel about showing up for something that's preventative and showing up for something that's right here, right now, in your face and able to have dialogue with you? And also, what would that look like? For me, the first thing I thought of was a youth hockey team that could use some help and use some funds. For you, it may be something different. For you, it may be probably having a Black friend or having something to do with something Black or in a BIPOC community in your life. What would that look like for you? And also, what would it take for you to show up for Black life as much as you show up for Black death? Now, we can't all show up for everything. I totally understand that. However, the question for your consideration today is, in all the work that we've done, the time, spirit, energy, the sleep, everything that we've given to these causes and demanding justice for our people that have been taken away from us by police brutality and police violence, what would it look like and what would it take for you to show up for the Black people that are alive right now?